Sweetheart, I just got back from the night shift, and I got the greatest story to tell you.
It is 6 in the morning.
No, but it's so inappropriate that I have to tell you.
Is this a story to tell your adult daughter?
Yeah.
Okay, what happened?
All right, so there's this homeless guy that normally sleeps in the lobby of the hospital tonight. Very nice guy. But tonight I get a call to come down because he is peeing on everybody. I get to the lobby and it's like a freaking slip and slide. Everybody is in the splash zone and this guy got a schmeckle out for the whole world to see.
This is going to end with some terrible punchline, isn't it?
So I walk up to him and I say, hey, you can't be hanging out here at night anymore if you're going to pee on everybody. And then he said, what else was I supposed to do? Because you guys were pissing me off.
Do you feel good about telling that story?
I don't even pretend like that wasn't hilarious.
I don't know what you're talking about. That was not funny at all.
See, I see you laugh, and I knew it was funny. No wonder you're a comedian. You get it from your pops. Speaking of which, I got some great ideas for your next stand-up set.
I'm not going back to sleep, am I?